So guys, both can have some very different experience. They're reacting to Ariana Grande, Thank You Next, the actual video, I believe, because they were reacting real to the audio, which you guys can go check out on my channel. Don't forget to subscribe. But this is the actual video, which is already blown up. Of course, I knew it was just the song. I came out blow up, and it was already like number one trending. When it was only like a 400,000 like views, it already had like 1.2 million likes, and now it's like 2.8 million. Sorry guys, and it should keep going up. So I already knew it was gonna blow up, but let's get into it. Cause you know a lot of people try to like say this song was like kind of her dissing her ex, but a lot of her fans say it wasn't her doing that. It wasn't her dissing beating them. So we're gonna see the video. This one I saw like a little teaser trailer. It looked interesting, so we're just gonna check it out. But anyway, guys, if you guys like my reaction video, please give me a thumbs up. Please subscribe to my channel for more reaction videos. Also, please tell me your thoughts in the comments. Please tell me your thoughts down in the comments down below about the video and about my reaction video. Also, there will be a link in the description to the video and also my Facebook and Twitter, but let's get right into it. I just love Ariana Grande. She's like so gorgeous and has such a beautiful voice. I just love her, so let's get right into it.
One time on Twitter, I heard Ariana was pregnant, I got pregnant so we could be pregnant at the same time.
What? Hold on. I know I must have heard that, because there's no way that could have came out anybody with actual intelligence mouth. Hold on, like, let's rewind that back.
One time on Twitter, I heard Ariana was pregnant, so I got pregnant so we could be pregnant at the same time.
Nope, that's exactly what I heard. Fellas, ladies and gentlemen, this is what we call a dumb bitch. Because anybody who does that, you're not a hardcore fan, you're a dumbass, like... I heard her on Twitter. One time on Twitter, our granny was pregnant. So I got pregnant too, so we could be pregnant buddies. I'm like, I looked there, are you dumb bitch? I said, well, who's the father? Did you tell him that? Then now you have to pay for a kid that you decided to hop up on because Ariana Grande got pregnant. That is just like, obviously, you know she fell in school. There ain't no way she could be passing that type of laws to come out of her mouth. Come on.
Turns out it was just a rumor.
He said, look at her face. He said, turn out just ruin her face, though. Oh, my God.
Ariana Grande told me my hair looks sexy pushed back.
It doesn't.
She's not wrong.
Ariana.
I mean, you all right. I mean, I look sexy myself. But my hair ain't right, but, you know, I'm just saying.
Broke off an engagement, so I found a guy to propose to me. And I broke off an engagement.
I heard she's a lesbian now and dating some chick called Aubrey. It's fucking sick.
I heard if you record her snoring and play it backwards, it sounds like Fantasia.
Ariana says, honest to God, knock me out. So I decided to punch myself in the face.
Wow. All intelligent people right here. All intelligent people. I heard our guy got engaged and broke it off. So I found a guy who got engaged. And I broke it off. I'm like, it's... But funny, these are actual fans of Ralph who are that crazy, who do this shit, who do shit like this for people that they, for the artists that they really, really like. Like he said, all right, go ahead and make something I knocked out. So I got knocked out. I'm like, what? You got somebody to hit you and knock you out? But there are actual fans there, dude. Like, I remember one time, it was like a while, years ago, that girl had that giant Drake like tattoo on her goddamn forehead, like in all capital letters, Drake all across her forehead, because she liked Drake so much. But I'm like, bitch, think about your life. How the fuck you gonna be able to get a job without tattooing you got there for? You gonna wear a hat. You have to wear a hat everywhere you go. It's gonna cost a lot of money to get that shit removed. And you gotta wear a hat everywhere you go. And some jobs don't allow hats at the place. So like that bitch was screwed. Like it's stupidness. Some people really take like their fan love too fucking crazy. Like, you know, all the people are saying, I'm like, all y'all sound dumb as fuck. Every person talking. She said, turn on just a rumor, and now she's looking pregnant. I'm like, bitch, I guess abortion for you then. it makes you question.
It was awesome.
I love the music of this song, though.
Thought I'd end up with Sean, but he was in a bed.
So good.
Wrote some songs about Ricky. Now I listen and laugh. Even almost got married. And for Pete, I'm so thankful. Wish I could say thank you to Malcolm. Cause he was an angel.
She looked like a Barbie doll. If I'm really real, like her face, like she looked like a Barbie doll, like one of the tan Barbie dolls. That's what she looks like. She got a kind of like the caramel like skin glowing on her right now. It's like if you guys watch Twilight, you've seen Twilight. Remember like the dad? What was his name? I can't remember like the name of the Carlton family. The father, how he looked like a fucking Ken Barbie. That's what she looked like right now. She looked like one of them tan ass Barbies, the caramel skin. But she looked good though. She rocking the lipstick. Is that what we're using? I guess we're using the Mean Girl thing. Hold on, guys. Hold on a minute. Hey, guys. Okay, I'm back. I know for you guys, for like a second, but for me, in a few minutes, I'm like super annoyed a little bit. But we're going to continue the video. So I finally was going. She's doing like the Mean Girls thing. Like she walking all slow mo with her. I'm assuming she's Regina. Argonne's Regina. Like the girl right there, that's Lindsay Lohan. And then you got the other two on the side, and you know the boyfriend in the back. But I like the concept of her using Mean Girls. It's actually pretty cool. That is so cool. Yeah, and that was our part of the movie where Lindsay Lohan was like, was brushing her teeth with the guy next to her. No, that wasn't. If I'm trying to think wrong, if I remember correctly. She's rocking them heels though with that pink outfit. Oh, that's what is it? Blonde Barbie movie where the girl was a blonde who was in Playboy, but then she got kicked out. So she went to Amy Kimmel Laurie. That's some movie. She was wearing like all pink and pink dog. But that's really cool. I really like the concept of her using like different movies in the song. It's really cool.
I mean, he was really cute, you know. He was really cute. Yeah. And it was really big.
Sorry guys, that's my cat over here being playful. Say hi. That's my cat. He's trying to play. Hold on a minute, I'm sorry. Okay, sorry about that, guys, but that's my cat. I love him. And he's doing it again.
Well, I've only gone out with one guy that had a big front tooth. And I liked it because he never got anything stuck in the front teeth. But
this is so
have you ever gone out with someone that had no teeth at all?
No, that'd be nasty. You might say I need to eat. Got so much love, got so much patience. Oh, could you imagine that going to someone nigga who won't front teeth? That way his teeth are never stuck in the middle. And they said, can you imagine going with a nigga with no teeth? I said, no, kissing, it'd be like what? It'd be like kissing a pussy or vagina or something, like be all wet inside and shit. Like, no, I could never go out with a girl that got no damn teeth at all. That's just nasty. Or even just one, that's, no. Mm. I want to think of that. Hey. This is so cool. Yes, I'm saying it. Because he did Mean Girls, he did Blonde Bar. I can't remember the other one was. Oh, sorry, man. Sorry. Fuck. Say, somebody tell me down below. I can't remember which one. Anyway, guys, we're back. So we're going to finish the video. So only a few more seconds left. But so far, I've absolutely loved the video. I already like the song. Really like the song. Like I said, Ariana Grande voice song. So nice. But the video was really cool. The way she went from Mean Girls, then she went from. I swear to God, I can't remember that movie, guys. Please someone tell me down below, because it don't tip my tongue, but I just can't remember it. I just can't say it. And then there was, and then she did Blonde Bar, which was also really cool. If I steal all those movies, and then the song, and everything, it was really cool. I really enjoyed the video. She looked gorgeous and incredible, as always, you know, with that caramel-ass skin. Look, like she got, like, a tan. At least to me, looks like she got, like, a tan or something. Like, she just baked herself in caramel, but just, I'm hungry, guys. I'm sorry, but damn, she looked good. And just the video is really cool, and I really, really like it. Dang it. Let's find out, guys. That's crazy. I know she had so much fun with this.
Thank you, next bitch.
Hey. Oh, God. That's the Kardashian mother. I didn't realize I was turning to Kristen Jenner. I didn't realize I was turning to just now. But thank you, Netflix. But anyway, guys, that is the end of the video. Really, really good video. I love it. Ariana Grande, of course, was beautiful. Sounded beautiful and incredible. I really like the song. I really like to see just how far she's grown since when she first started. You know, all the way back in the glow and see where she is now and how much success that she's had. And then, you know, she's going through her own relationships, you know, and problems that she's growing from it. And that's how I really think the song means. She's kind of like just saying thank you to, like, all her exes and experience and what they taught her. Relationship, you know, now it's like, you know, on to the next. Like, thank you, next. Like, thank you for, you know, the experience you taught me. Let's keep moving. That's what I really think the song is about. At least to me, that's what I think it is. I think there is, you know, she's just thanking all the exes that she's been with. Like you said, I wish I could thank Malcolm. He was an angel. Come on, Mac Miller, rest in peace. R.I.P. to Mac Miller. But what she was saying to some of the relationships that she's been doing, she's like, no, I thank you guys for teaching me, for helping me grow. No, it's on to the next. And I really, really like that. It just shows maturity. But great song, incredible song. I really, really love what they say. She looks so beautiful. When she came with the car wearing all that pink and shit, and she was walking like this, and I was like, oh my God. Ariana Grande didn't grow. She didn't grow up a lot. She no longer that Nickelodeon girl. Cat grew up. But anyway, guys, that's the end of the video. The video's already long enough. But that's the end of the video, guys. If you enjoyed, please give me a thumbs up, guys. I very much appreciate it. Also, please subscribe to my channel. I do reactions every day. I'm always releasing something. So please subscribe to my channel for more reaction videos. Please tell me your thoughts on the comment section down below about the video. Like I said, somebody please tell me the name of that movie. I can't remember when she was dancing. I can't remember the name of that movie. Like I said, it was Mean Girls. The blonde movie, the girl wanna become a lawyer. And then I can't remember the name of it. Please somebody tell me down below because it's frustrating me. And also tell me your thoughts on my reaction to the video. And again, there will be there's a limited description of the video as well as my Facebook and Twitter. But this is your boy, I Can Accent. I'm out. Peace, guys. You guys have a good day.